jazz ensemble meets after the school twice a week, sometimes once a week. We've been meeting since basketball season, after the marching season, as often as we can, and playing some fun jazz tunes, and we're happy to perform for you tonight. And our last selection is Mambo Hot, Latin Jazz. Thank you very much. We're going to set up our concert band and do some awards before we do the concert band presentation. So just a short setup here, hopefully. Come on up and set up. At this time, I'd like to recognize a lot of people that's made the band very successful, and would like to recognize the All-Region Honor Band. And if you, it's kind of dark out there, the names in the program, I'm going to have them all stand to be recognized. This is the 2001 All-Region Honor Band. Tell the truth, and it takes them a long time to. Now, who's the real one that won the award? Okay. The next award is the Wwhu Honor Band Award, and if the four people will please stand and be recognized. Wwhu Honor Band. Honor Band 2001. We had two students Both of them made fourth chair of their sections, David Lawson and Bobby Cantrell. Okay, seniors, I'm going to have all the seniors stand. Their names are in the program, and we'd like to recognize the seniors. Please stand. All seniors. Some awards that have some meaning to us, and it may have some meaning to you, but I'm certain it will have some meaning to the students up here, and we appreciate all of them, all their hard work. As I read their names, if they can come up a little faster, we can get the concert started, and Maggie Beth and Stacy McDowell, drum majors, will help me hand these awards out. So this is for Best Band Buddies. Best Band Buddies, Angie Kidd, Serenity Hutchison. Biggest Band Geek Award. Biggest Band Geek. We have two recipients of this award. One is Brian Nagy, and the other is Maggie Beth Smith. We have a Most Instruments Played Award, and that goes to Bobby Cantrell. Most likely to succeed in music is Brandon Rumberg. Also most likely to succeed in music is Stephanie McComas. We have two recipients of the next award. This is the modeling contract for the looking good in the band uniform. This is Nick Ross and Jessica Hazelton. We have the Shyest Member Award, and there's two, Tesla Hartsog and Darren Williams. Most Improved Player Award, two students, Michael McCabe, who's never seen a tuba before this semester, and Michelle Cook. We have our Shakespeare Award. This is Romeo and Juliet, Melissa Motley and David Lawson. The award to the person that came the farthest just to play in the Wwhs band is Christine Arms. The person who's told the most jokes, David Jackson. The person with the best laugh, Stacy McDowell. Leadership Awards, Justin Martin, Christina Harper. Yeah. We have a person with the most girls' phone numbers, and I don't know if he's here tonight, Javon Davis. The best Tarzan imitation, Laura Hill. Our best dancer is Brian Buckley. I don't see this person here tonight. The person with the most visits to her mom at the concession stand, Becky Hopkins. Mr. Congeniality, Jack Vicento. The next person that I share this award, most in need of wheels, John McClanahan. And we'll conclude with best personality, Paula Mitchell. We'd like to recognize our parents that have done so much work for us and helped us with fundraisers, chaperoning, concession stand, uniform help, and we really appreciate these people. So I'm going to read these names and go ahead and applaud, and if they'll come up and receive the awards. Yvonne Dillon. Diana Dunkley. Ann Hill. Tammy Hopkins. Karen Lawson. Teresa McClanahan. Lois McDowell. Charlene Motley. Chuck and Marie Ross. Cynthia Rumberg. Terry Sawyer. Glenn and Lisa Smith. Sandy Williams. And Daniel Waller. Okay, I'm going to ask these students to come up all at the same time or as I read their name. If you'll hold your applause till we get all the students here, maybe that'll save our hands a little bit. Two semesters of participation in the band letter award. I'll read the names and then we'll give them a round of applause all at one time. If you just line up here and I'll get your certificates to you. The first year will be a letter I'll give out in band, and I have the certificates here today. When we get to four semesters, then they get a band insert, and that's when Stacy's going to hand them a band insert. So that the first year, don't get the insert, that's the second year award. I'm just clueless, Stacy, on that. And then six semesters of participation. If they're in band and flag, they get a cross, flag insert, and a band insert. So Christine Arms, these are two semesters. Come on up. Michelle Cook, Javon Davis, come on up. Brian Dudley, Tesla Hartsock, Jessica Hazelden, Becky Hopkins, Serenity Hutchison, who's a senior, Jeff Jacinto, John McClanahan, Stacy McDowell, Nick Ross, Brandon Rumber, Darren Williams. Okay, I have an apology. I've overlooked a very important parent that's done a lot of work, and I haven't forgotten about her, but it's my fault on the computer, and I'm just getting the certificates ready. And please, Mrs. Nagy will stand, and I'll get her certificate to her later and recognize us. For four semesters of participation, I'll read all the names if they'll come up and get their award, and then we'll hold our applause. Bobby Cantrell, Laura Hill, David Jackson, Justin Martin, Melissa Motley, Maggie Beth Smith. And we have our upperclassmen, our seniors, six semesters of participation. Please hold your applause, we'll bring them all up. Christina Harper, Angie Kidd, David Lawson, Stephanie McComas, Paula Mitchell, Brian Nagy, and Tamla's out here. We need to bring Tamla up also. Okay, we'd like to finish up the awards with the John Philip Sousa Band Award, and this one goes to the student who is the most outstanding musician, person who has supported the band and done a lot of work in making the band successful and been very helpful in instrumental music. This is an award we give out once a year, and it's a national award in terms of high schools all over the country give one award. It's only allowed to give one award. This one, it's hard to single one person out, but this person is very special. He's done an outstanding job this year. John Philip Sousa, David Lawson. Warm up for just a minute here. concert band is going to play First Suite in E-flat. This is one of the most well-beloved pieces of music, one of the earliest pieces written for wind band, and very, very fresh today as it was when it was written in 1909. Gustav Holst, English-style composer, wrote this piece in three movements. First Suite was the chaconne is the song, intermezzo, and then the march.
Thank you. Thank you.
The march we'd like to do for you is John Philip Sousa's Belle of Chicago, and this was written just as he was getting out of the Marine Corps and starting his own civilian band, and his new band was based in Chicago, and it was a World's Fair band held in Chicago in 1892. I want to make a special dedication to this number if I don't cause too many tears, and my mom is from Chicago, and I consider her the Belle of Chicago, my mom.
Thank you.
We have a lot of fine soloists in our band, and we've done a lot of solo work at in February in the solo contest in ensembles, and we'd like to feature David Lawson playing concertino Weber's solo, and he's accompanied by Mrs. Betty Wilson. Thank you. think we're ready. This is a percussion ensemble with band. It's called Africa Ceremony, Song, and Ritual, and it talks about the different types of music that is very special to this type of this part of West Africa. And there's a first opening of Primitive Fire, the story of man's conquest of fire. There's an ancient folk song. Then there's some other folk songs called Marilia, and the final one is called God of Thunder, Shango. This is percussion with concert band, Africa. One of the special instruments that is used is a log drum. Now, they didn't have it made in the factory, but they hollowed out the trees, and this is what the log drum sounds like.
Thank you.
While the percussion's getting set up, I'll tell you about our next performance. We're going to go to the Strawberry Festival on May 26th. We're going to do the piece you just heard, Africa, and also the first piece we played, First Suite, and E Flat, and compete in a competition there. Also, we're going to do something very brand new for us. We're going to do an all-county marching band with Liberty and Independence and Shady and ourselves. And we're going to march together. We'll have t-shirts that says all-county band on it, and we'll march in this large, huge band down the street in Strawberry Festival. So you're welcome to come. It's Buchanan, West Virginia. And I believe they have strawberries there. I'm sure they do. It's the right time of the year for that. And we'll be going there and rehearsing for that these next couple of weeks. Another surprise.
In our appreciation to Mr. Bailey for being our band director, we got him a tie and two cars and a chair that you can sit in outdoor.
Did you say a car?
No, a car.
Actually, anybody who's willing to get Mr. Bailey a ride home today, his van broke down on the way here. It's on the side of the road somewhere between Mount Hope and Beckley, so anybody who can give him a ride home.
Patriotic tunes that I know is America the Beautiful, and this is a very beautiful arrangement by Carmen Dragon, and we'd like to finish with America the Beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm very proud of the students up here. Thank you for coming.